Montego Bay, St. James, investigators were up to late yesterday evening piecing together evidence gathered at the scene of a brazen double murder on Howard Cook Boulevard here yesterday afternoon. Police report that shortly after midday, 41-year-old Aaron Taylor, also called Carlos, of Catherine Hall, and 42-year-old Carrie Fairclough, alias Binks, who lived in Bogue Heights, were traveling in a black Toyota Caldina motor car when gunmen alighted from another motor vehicle and sprayed the Caldina as it was about to filter into the lane to Catherine Hall. Fairclough was trapped inside the car, while Taylor, who ran from the vehicle, was chased and several shots pumped into him. The two men were taken to Cornwall Regional Hospital where they were pronounced dead. Detectives from the Freeport Police Station are yet to establish a motive for the bloody attack, which caused a heavy pileup of traffic on the busy thoroughfare. The police removed several 9mm and .40 spent shells from the scene. One motorist, who spoke to the Jamaica Observer, claimed that he ran, leaving his vehicle, when he realized what was happening.